Hey, how's it going, bro? How's it going, bro? George Ellis here, back with another video. Your friendly neighborhood YouTuber back again with another video, as I said. So anyway, we are gonna carry on with another, mission. Let's finish off these two up here. Anyway, guys, how's your day been? Today is Wednesday. Wednesday the 22nd. Which means I'm going to go on a crew later, because what do I do with my machine gun? Oh yeah, I sold it, didn't I? Don't know why I did that now. Now I've got a pistol. Because I wanted to wait for the machine gun, didn't I?
Good, someone I can count on. The Cabal are moving high-yield explosives through that base. You need to neutralize them before they're used against us.
I still think we can put them to use somehow, but I'm letting Sloan have this one. Either way, we need their location.
Yay, last child is missing. Are pretty good, so yeah. Pistol for the win. As I said, I think I'm only gonna do a few more videos of this let's play, and I'm not gonna. And this that play for me. Other videos to do, huh?
Whoever this was had a delivery manifest. It says most of the explosives are already gone, but there are still some left in the base.
No problem. Sloan says you can use your transmat juice to blow them up in a safe location.
Transmat juice?
Oh, like you know how it works?
That's not relevant. Get into that base and find those explosives.
Some videos that I really want to do. What happened there? Some videos that I really want to do. Have a let please. And I will do any let plays you guys say, so. I mean, I want to do like Nintendo let plays or something. joke on how powerful the Cobalt were. Everything feels so nice. Where are we going? We're supposed to go outside. Went outside.
They're offline, like she said.
Perfect. Now you can re-transmap those explosives.
Hawthorne, that is some good improvisation.
Explosives at once. Keep me close so there's no signal interference.
You're gonna get plenty of other interference from the Legion. Hold that position. Those tanks are too important to target to leave standing.
Oh no, I'm wondering. Wow, I just jumped down. I got.
Offline, like she said.
Perfect. Now you can re-transmap those explosives.
Oh, what? I gotta do this
Hawthorne,
again.
That is some good improvisation.
Stand, don't fall down the hole.
Okay, I'm going to arm all the explosives at once. Keep me close so there's no signal interference.
You're gonna get plenty of other interference from the Legion. Hold that position. Those tanks are too important to target to leave standing.
Wow, like a machine gun.
I have pretty good ideas.
No argument here.
Quite a show.
A well-timed tactical withdrawal is probably wise.
Much as I hate running, Sloane's right. Get out of there, you two.
I just shotgun. With the pistol, I can't hit as many as I can with that. I can't get that far, guys. I'm going with the machine gun when I hit like multiple.
Track down the explosives that got away. In the meantime, great work. Those tanks would have been a lot to handle.
We make a great team, everyone. Let's do this again sometime.
Okay. Oh, is that a joke? I'm guessing that's not a joke. Yeah, I'll do it again anyway. Maybe I better make sure I get a pistol instead of a machine gun. Machine gun instead of a pistol, I mean. Hello. Ooh, 55. Again, nothing from the postmaster again. Okay, what is this quickly?
Cora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really...
Oh, I know what this is. Yeah, we've done this before. I know what this is, isn't this the thing where we have to save the traveller from? Another mission. Ah, we'll do this.
We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade.
Yeah, I'll do this like next video, guys. Have we got more time? Yeah, anyway, I still haven't heard a message on PS4 or whatever, or Twitter or Facebook, or whatever you guys messaged me on, to what Let's Plays to play, and also what DLCs I should buy for what game. I really want the car pack for the crew too. I'm pretty sure I got like enough money for it. Also, what's this? Check that out afterwards.
No substitute for a full magazine.
Full magazine, eh?